Born on beach as a Tillinghast, fostered at one, in a half-closed case told that past couldn't last. Adopted, blessed, chosen at 2.5. New family now, shared the love they know. Our parents did their best to truly help us grow. Older sister adopted a few years before me. We grew together playing happily. Taught myself piano by the age of 7. A language and music to connect to heaven. Little did I know the soul song being played would actually lead to answers much delayed. 30 years later, in the midst of a pandemic, lockdown lifestyle, low-key fan of it. 23andMe DNA test reveals some split history. Foreshadowing a revelation to the true mystery. Follow it up to compare results with Ancestry. Profound discovery shown on my family tree. 50% match, yet my attention wasn't bought. Until I took a closer look, not at all what I thought. A full-blooded sibling from both parents. A brother, it wasn't joke. He was born 7 years younger. Message him and he responds. Turns out he's prayed to meet me all along. He was adopted at 1 into a kind and loving family. Has an older brother too adopted. Parallel reality. Blank envelope stamp letter needs to be addressed. The largest message shared needs to be expressed. Our biological parents kept in touch with him through letter until he turned 18. This was for the better. It revealed facts, lifting weight of misperception. Forgiving the unknown, replaced with compassion. Circumstances unfolded. At first they couldn't see why I was taken from them, so they moved. And retry this time for the best path unfolding. They had chosen a family in which the sun was beholden. Found out our mother's fatal alcohol syndrome. Parents want a family to complete their home. Instead they had 2 kids in which they couldn't keep. They're the empty nesters and for them a cut. February 2024, I finally met him in person. The first time in our life, our own reflection. A beautiful journey and a new brother. Closure, harmony, and balance sustain. By blood, not by chance. Separated by fate, yet united at last. From the same roots, creative souls enhanced. In this journey of discovery and fate, together we advance. As for our parents that birthed us, I hope they're blessed in faith they trust. I'm thankful for the life God. God gave me, shining light on my path powerfully. Our journey isn't over yet.